बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानुर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। आई एम मैम सायरा, इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास 9th। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर, सो ओपन योर बुक्स। यूनिट नंबर 10, ड्रग एडिक्शन। दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट द हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑफ ड्रग एडिक्शन। ड्रग एडिक्शन इज अ कॉमन प्रॉब्लम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड टुडे। Drug addiction is caused by environmental factors. A few important environmental factors that may cause drug addiction are bad peer influence and troubled domestic background. Dear students, we also learn in this story about the importance of rehabilitation center. How the rehabilitation center recover of a drug addict. Rehabilitation centers are the best places for the control and recovery process. These centers look after them. Complete medical support and guidance is provided to these people in these centers. So, drug addiction should be taken to rehabilitation center where proper medical support and guidance are available. Proper counseling is also needed for such patients. That's all. Hope you understand. Thank you for listening. Allah Hafiz.